can't get you out of the sunlight. I can't get you out of the rain. I can't get you back to that one time. Cause you and me are still recovering. So let's just try to cool it down. The fire is feeding the flame. But let's just try. As you see, I'm going to use my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer. If you don't have an eye primer, you can also use concealer or any other kind of prepper. I use this all over my eyelids. This actually helps with no creasing all day long or all night. I really enjoy this product because it smooths out all my shadows and it brings out a lot of the really bright colors. I also am applying it at the bottom of my eyelids right by my waterline because I'm going to add some shadow underneath there. I'm going to use my Naked palette Urban Decay. I got this a little while ago for Christmas. I'm actually going to be using Hustle and Dark Horse. I think I mixed the two and I'm just putting it in the middle of my eye all the way kind of winged out. I'm going to blend them after. I think I'm also going to be using Sidecar. This is actually one of my favorite colors as well. And I'm just going to blend them all together. Here I go, applying it on the corner to the tear duct. This is how I apply my makeup. Everyone does it differently. This is a simpler way for me. I don't have very many brushes, so I'm using only two in this tutorial until I buy my more. But that's how I do it. And then I think I'm gonna blend it now. Yep, I'm just blending it all together so you don't have any harsh lines or any kind of imperfections. Nothing really has to be perfect. I mean, once you blend it all in, it kind of just goes together. I'm also applying Virgin right by my eyebrow. This will brighten out my eyes and make them appear like they're larger. And I'm just applying Sin right next to it to blend the two colors that I put on. Now I'm applying my foundation. I have the e.l.f. foundation. It's one of my favorite ones. I mean, it's not very expensive, but it is actually full coverage. I have different kinds of foundations that I use, but this one's one of my favorites. Just putting it all over my face. I don't have a brush right now to apply that, but now I'm putting on my powder all over my face to actually set my foundation. I used using the Derma blend. Now I'm applying the shadow and I'm using the same Dark Horse and Hustle at the bottom of my lids and just blending it in. This will help with adding dimension into my eyes, making my eyes look a little bit bigger. Now I'm applying my Sephora with my Kabuki brush. I'm contouring my cheeks. I'm kind of flattening my brush because my Kabuki brush, if I have it open like that, it just kind of makes me look kind of dirty. So I like to squish my brush and make it look like to chisel my cheeks. And I'm putting it at the top of my forehead. I'm working my way down at the bottom of my face. Now I'm kind of just blending it. Applying a little bit more until I get it just right. Everyone can add more or less. It doesn't really matter. It's all up to you and your preference. This is how I make my videos. This is my highlighter. I apply this right above where I did my contouring and my nose, my bridge of my nose and my chin. My concealer is from Almay. I apply that just at the bottom. Sometimes I switch it up. I do my eyeshadow first and then I do my concealer, or I do the opposite. I do my face and then the eyeshadow, but I decided to do it this way today. But it's all up to you. Nothing's wrong. This is just my preference. And I just blending it in with my finger. I kind of use a triangle. I can go more in depth with it if you guys would like. Just comment below and ask if you guys want a full face so I'm more in depth with it. I'm kind of just doing a full one. This is my first video. I'm just blending it in. Now I'm just applying mascara. I think this is, actually I'll have a description of all the products that I use at the bottom. But I forgot what this product was. I got it in one of my kits for Christmas. I really like this. Now I'm applying false lashes. This is one of my favorites to do. It kind of completes the look. Everyone's different. No one has to wear lashes, but I mean, I like wearing lashes. Now I'm applying eyeliner. This is from Almay as well, but I'm gonna have the products I use in the description below. You're not supposed to taunt your eye, but I do sometimes. I would suggest you just looking in the mirror and just applying it that way. I'm sorry, I'm covering. And then I'm gonna do the other side. Kind of winging it out as well. Now I'm using, I'm pretty sure it's from CoverGirl? No, Maybelline. This is Rush. And I'm applying this all over my lips. Sorry about the lighting. You can kind of see. Well, thank you for watching. It's probably like a really fast talking video. These are some pictures. Well, I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and thank you for watching.
Out of the sunlight, I can't get you out of the rain. I can't get you back to that one time, 'cause you and me are still recovering. So let's just try to cool.